You guys need to know a history of myself, how it compares with that poor bastard. When I moved to California 35 years ago?
You're not that young.
35 years ago, I met this woman and at the beach, COVID, Southern California. And her family took me in like I was one of theirs. And it meant a lot because I lost all my family. So I could have been, you know, I was a dumb farm boy from Iowa. They just took me in, so. So with that said, we got married, had two boys, we were done. That's it. She started getting sick. I worked close to that time, so I was home for lunch. She goes, well, I thought I was getting sick. I'm pregnant. It's a girl. How do you know? I said, because God has not let me off the hook for what I have to the father's daughters. So, and as a matter of fact, Jackie went into labor like 8.5 weeks. She was passed out a kidney stone, and the doctors were telling me it's full term, your son's ready to be born, and all this. Well, bullshit. That's a girl. No, we're 99.9% sure it's a boy. No, no. After she was born, I hunted that damn doctor down. Meet my daughter! So, here we are now. When she told me she met somebody, which we will go by Brendan Lee, because I'm going to Brendan. So, I can do the Lee switch. That's no big deal. So, I call anybody anything, ask anybody. So, but since she was bringing him out to California to meet the family, I thought that poor son of a bitch. Because when I got into this family, there was a very powerful couple named Granny and Grandpa, Pops. Granny is the toughest woman you'll ever, ever meet. And she's a monument. And she liked me.
You're lucky.
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah, you're lucky.
So, you know, when I met him, okay, yeah, he's a good guy. You know? And then I wanted to make a point. We came out here, and I wanted him to know how good of a marksman I am. 280 yards, full run, not a problem. And he knows that. So, with that said, once I got to know him and his family, I mean, you guys are awesome. Just awesome. I'm very comfortable leaving here in Colorado. Period. So, I want to thank Bobby and Devin for everything they've done. They've been awesome. Preacher Kevin for the service. Woo! You have this much fun at. So, you know, just all you guys out here, thank you.
We welcome you to the family.
And vice versa, welcome to this family. So, I mean, like, you could just mix this all up, and you wouldn't know the difference. So with that said, I just want to welcome the family, welcome to their family, and enjoy.
Cheers, man.